You guys didn't think that night was going to end without a few remarks from me, did you?
No, sir. Well, hold on one moment. This is obviously going to be an incredibly special and moving moment between you two.
This is
to your son-in-law, I'll just back out and let you two share this moment of 25 years together.
That was touching. Thank you, Sean. So, congratulations, Paul, 25 years. That is extraordinary, really is. Under normal circumstances, I'd come down and give you a great big bear hug, and Sean, you and I would do the elbow thing. And there are people, no doubt, that are standing all over the world in appreciation of this. And if we had an arena here with people in it, they'd be standing as well. And you've heard the chant so many, many times of Triple H, Triple H. And on this occasion, though, that would only be the front row over here, just where your family comes for the pay-per-views. The rest of us would be chanting, boring, boring. It's not all bad, because I would liken your performance maybe to Bailey, this is your life. Remember that one? That was crickets. Was it Bailey's fault, by the way? But nonetheless, seriously, I love you.
I love you.
And I think tonight...
I love both of you, by the way.
Tonight, I just want to say that your performance and you in general are truly just god-awful. What a horrible way to go out. God-awful. Pardon the expression, it sucked. I mean, I would use a word that someone near and dear, I hear it all the time from him. It was rotten. I mean, absolutely rotten. I'm ashamed of you guys. Oh, my God. And if you haven't put everybody to sleep by now, I'll say good night. And good night, Padre. Let's wrap it up, Padre.
Are you throwing us out?